you can join us on this Saturday night. And now we'll take a brief check of the matches. Our starting five for both teams. And it's going to be the Pacers off the tip. Young outside. Here's the screen. Here's Oladipo. Makes it off the glass. Here's Matt. Burks with it. Defended by Young. Here's Matt. Sinks the three-pointer.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Now, here is Young. Oladipo with the ball. And just about a minute into the first quarter. On defense, the Pacers. Burks with it. Here's Mack, defended by Young. There's a good screen.
Four on the clock.
Here's Mack, and a missed layup. First quarter, about a minute and a half in. Here's Oladipo. Pass to Jefferson.
And here's something else, Steve. He invites contact when he's attacking the rim. He doesn't try to finesse his way through anything. He's going through bodies.
No good on the free throw. And he's good on the second.